check. Check, 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 check. Alright, that's cool. I think. Check, check. Yeah, that's good. Check. Check, check. Check, check. Check, check.
Yeah.
boys. Ready? Westport Saloon. You guys ready? I think we're ready now. I think they're ready, boys. I think they're ready. All right, at least you guys are ready. Time out. We're almost there. Check, check. There we go.
All right. There we go.
All right, Westport Saloon, are you ready?
Get all right. Warmed up.
1, 2, 3, 4. On at the station, conductor, he looks pretty mean. Son, you ain't paid your fee. So you reach in your pocket, but it's just full of lint and an old bus ticket. So you smile and squeeze. You ain't punched your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
You ain't punched your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
You ain't punched your ticket. So you know you ain't catching the train. Stop at your local, you're thinking you'd have one or two. Up to the plate where they're swinging your favorite fruit. Then one or two times, or three or four more, and you know pretty soon you'll be mopping the floor. You really punch your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, you punch your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, you punch your ticket, so you know you ain't getting away. Here it goes now. Home, I'm thinking maybe you're gonna quit. You fumble the keys, well you try one, it just doesn't fit. Then your old lady comes, she starts screaming and shouting, she tugs to your
thing. And she kicks you right out. She really punched your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, she punched your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, she punched your ticket. So you know you ain't getting
away. All right, here we go.
Well, you punched your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, you punched your ticket. Well, you punch your ticket, so you know you ain't catching train.
Oh, yeah. We're good. We're going to have some fun. Let's check it out. We're going to have some fun. Woo! A song called River Road. I wrote this for my wife.
Come on, baby, take a walk with me. We'll hike the river road, pretend it is the sea. Your hand feels so nice in mine, and I will hold on to it till the end of time. Yeah, my heart starts beating fast. Yeah, I see that sun, and it starts coming back. You lean in, kiss me on the cheek, and that warm blood runs straight to my feet. So let's lie on our backs where the river wind by those railroad tracks. Wild as the water rolls, we ain't going nowhere, so just lay right back. I was sinking when I met you. Now I'm falling free. Right down into your love, where I can feel your skin against me. It never gets cold. The stars come out most every night. Yeah, they shine just like a flame. Well, some say lights. Let's lie out on our backs when the river wind by those railroad tracks. Wild as the water rolls, we ain't going nowhere. Like the midnight log on an evening fire.
Lie out on our backs when the river winds on the railroad tracks. Wild as the water rolls, we ain't going nowhere, so just lay right back.
Just lay right back.
Hey, thanks, guys. We're Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. We're from St. Louis.
All right.
Very nice.
I'm gonna start this next song with a shot. Who's gonna join me? All right. Tip your bartenders. All right, now I'm going to start it again. One, two, three, four.
Jerry Reed, the little Richard, take off my get it.
Troubles of the world start getting me down.
Well, that's all right, Trev, on your little bottom boot. Head out on the town.
Hey, that guitar player wailing the drummer. He's keeping time. That's that dog.
And that great old rockin' music makes you want to lose your mind. Yeah, that great old rockin' music.
Well, you're singing the old things like Luther would be a curse, but you know I never seen a U-Haul behind those.
And that great old rockin' music makes you wanna lose your mind. Yeah, that great old rockin' music makes you lose it every time.
When I was just a baby, you know my mama too.
Hey, what she used to play, Mr. Tony?
Well, she played a lot of Chuck Berry. Say, hey, now, hey, don't go get it, son. Moving your feet to the B.O., that's a gift to me.
And that great old rockin' music makes you wanna lose your mind. And that great old rockin' music makes you lose it.
Nashville. We're gonna take it down. Forever, I will stay.
'Cause I've been up since midnight to go up. Morning's rolling through. 28 more hours. 28 more days.
Speed, you just gotta keep playing at that speed.
There were alright, hold on, there's no trail next, but I got a little thing I want to say. There's a handful of people in here that I want to give shouts outs to, and I will do so throughout the night, but the first thing I want to say is there was a handful of goat heads right at the beginning. One of them was Nigel, who is now in the band, so I don't know. I don't know if he counts,
yeah, nice.
But Gina Hensler here was the other goathead. Also, I probably got, this is Kansas City, which I think is still in civil war over the Mizzou-KU debate. Yeah, I guess so, right? Mizzou sold out! But there's a handful of people that I know here from Mizzou as well, and I'm going to say hi to them later, but, you know, Missouri pride. This is the Missouri side, right? Body is cold.
inside this room. Wearing holes in all my boots, I'd go outside, but I can't find land. Besides, it's cold and she needs a man.
This next song is about everybody's favorite thing. Your woman leaving you for another man. Do you guys love that shit? It's good shit.
That's good. I know that's my favorite thing.
I loved it so much, I wrote a song about it.
It's really how you immortalize somebody forever. Just write a song
one
about
and
them.
Two and three and four and one and two and three.
Walked out that door to start her new way, and she left me with nothing to say, my baby. For another man. Well, I tried my best to be all that I could. You know, I did everything right, but I guess there's nothing that I should. She left me for another man. Here I sit in the cold and lonely night. I'm hoping and I'm praying I'd see heaven's light, 'cause she left me for another man. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Well, we were together for so doggone long. Now she ain't got the kind of heart to tell me what I did wrong. She just left me for another man. What do you think about that, Nige? What do you think about it? Tell me. What about you, Billy? Tell me about it. Somebody call the fire department. Burn it down. Well, now, here I sit, staring out at the rain. I'm hoping they'd make some kind of cure for heartbreak pain, 'cause she left me for another man. All right, help me out, y'all. Well, whiskey, 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 you ain't doing me no good. I just wish there was something left. I understood, 'cause she left me
for another man.
Well, now I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, I thought our love was true. I sure did. She said, ooh, Tony, I love you. You was my man. I think she was lying to me, folks.
Slow it down for y'all. Take a breather. Do a little slow dance.
Seven years, right to the day. won't fade away.
Keep those keep those same shoes on to dance. Here we go. Sunday morning has come down, and I've been all across this town. Worn holes in the soles of my shoe. Smoking cigarettes and talking at the moon. But I find I made it through the night. Churches are starting to fill. Masses come to get their weekly fill. But I'm sick, my blood's thick and still. There ain't no pill that this pain won't kill. But I find I made it through the night. The streets are crowded, but I can't find a soul. All these faces have troubles, I don't know. One lost a dad, another just wants to die. He's pushing on while she don't see a reason to try. Oh. But they fade through the night. Hour is right before the dawn. And on this Sunday morning, I'd say they're all. But this day will pass, and another will come. One of these times around, I won't be so nervous. Through the night.
Y'all like westerns?
Oh. What's that, Teach?
Said y'all like westerns?
Oh, I thought you said you have any questions. You guys have any questions out there?
I've got a question.
We're taking questions now. This is a question and answer portion.
I just got a quick question for everybody.
All right, good.
If a train leaves Chicago going 100 miles an hour.
We are called Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. Les Gruff from the Billy Goat. Grab yourself a sticker. Just don't take the sign.
Well, I ain't changed the way I look at you. I stomp my boot the same way I always do. No, I ain't changed a thing about me or you. And I hope what I heard today ain't true. Word on the street, you done me wrong. And I know I'll be seeing you here for long. And I hope what I heard today was wrong. Cause you said, oh, you never lie again. Yeah, you said you said, maybe it's true. Cause someone said that you said what you said you never said. You said his name. That what I heard today was no lie.
I heard it wasn't.
And now you're asking me for one more try.
Never gonna happen.
Well, honey, baby, I guess this is goodbye. You never, never again. Oh, don't you ever, never. Don't you ever, never, never, ever say my name. You guys are beautiful. We're gonna switch guitars up here again.
I think you guys are gonna know this one. I think. Therefore, I am. Was that Kant? I think. Therefore, I. That was Descartes. Descartes, point of order.
Tall and she grew up right with the Indiana boys on an Indiana dime. She moved down here at age 18, blew the boys away, it was more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. She said, I dig you, baby, but I got to keep moving. Oh. Thank you. on Market Square. She's standing in her underwear, looking down from a hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon.
Oh my, my, oh hell yes. Got to put on that party dress. It was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. Hit the last number, walked through the room. Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain.
Song. We're from the other river city in Missouri. This is a true story.
Gonna miss her.
barges just about an hour or so. Barge broke loose on the river. My baby does a dance called the Mississippi Quiver. Swinging her hips and then she swayed away all night. They poured me a lot, but I asked for a little. Took me away when I get good and little. Don't take much, it's just about a gallon of soul.
Why I woke up by your roadside this morning.
but I only got half a mile away. That whiskey drunk really kicked my ass, and the sun came up way too fast. Now I'm in need of a woman. Honey, please pick up the phone. You know I ain't too far away from home. I got a headache now, it's killing me. Two nights ago I was on the floor. Two nights from now I'll be back to home. One of these nights, I swear I'll get it right. I don't know if it's you or if it's everything I do. Why I woke up by your roadside this morning. I think you like the broken kind, so I drove all night to find out why. But I only got half a mile away.
I was staring right there at your eyes, and you were standing there or just shaking your head. Well, you cooked up some one-eyed jazz. I put a whole lot of ice up on my back and said, hey, babe, how about we get this one thing? Here we go.
But I don't know if it's you or if it's everything I do. But I woke up by this morning. But I think you like the broken kind, so I drove all night to find out why. And I only got half a mile away. Yeah, I think you like the broken kind, so I drove all night to find out why. And I only got half a mile away. Drive your shiny Chevy with the fins up on top, like you never wanna stop. Your wheels are always polished, leather's always clean, just like a teenage dream. And I hate to say what you already know, that money won't get you happy much of anything. You can't get all ready with a smile and a wink. Mama just runs in circles, she can't understand why you wanna be that man. Daddy just left for nothing, put a dollar in your hand. Said, I know you make a plan, and I hate to say what you already know, that money won't get you happy much of anything. You can't get already. Got so fat now I don't think you're able much of anything. You can't get all ready with a smile.
I'm gonna tell you what we got. We got fun. Yeah! Westport Saloon here in Kansas City is my favorite place in all of Missouri. The whole state. I'm not kidding, I fucking love this place, so. Worth. That's where I'm at.
Thank you. coming back down now.
City won't be long before I hit the grave.
Let's do that one more time now.
No, it won't be long before I hit the grave.
Top one's Jimi Hendrix, obviously, but the bottom one is either Bob Ross or Donald Duck Dunn, whichever your choice.
Did you say Donald Rumsfeld?
No, I said Donald Duck Dunn.
Donald Duck Dunn?
Yes, the bottom one is Donald Rumsfeld. A sticker.
There's a Deadhead sticker of Donald Rumsfeld on Dave's guitar. I don't know.
Donald Rumsfeld
weird
stickers
thing.
Were very popular during the Bush administration.
I don't need you ever. I don't wanna take your call. Only place that I wanna see you is walking out that door. I've been dancing circles, ever since you've gone. Please be kind now. Please rewind now and step back out that door. All the little things that I do, but the only laughter I want to hear is the silence of this room. Go on now, tell your daddy. Tell him about how I've been untrue. The only lie that I ever told. Saying I love you.
There's a place that we stay when we're here. It's right upstairs. This is the most accommodating place that we've ever played. They have a place where bands can stay. And That's like invaluable. So I just wanted to tell the Westport Saloon that we certainly appreciate that. This is a song called There's More to It. There is more to it.
It's kind of like row, row, row your boat.
It is. It's kind of like that, except nothing like that.
But pretty close.
Yeah, but pretty close. Yeah. But almost the same. So if you want to sing Row Your Boat along to this one, feel free. Just know that it won't sound like you're singing the same song, but just know in your heart that it is pretty close.
Exactly. All right.
There's more to it than that.
There's more
she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that. She said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that. She said when she called me from the road. Doesn't want to hurt me, no, but she would rather not lie. She's certainly not for money, yeah, and she had to make me cry. But there's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. I wouldn't want to hurt her, no, so I won't tie you down. Saving up her money, yeah, and now she's skipping town. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's a thousand more to stay. Just pick one, just make it up, and I'll be on my way. Even though she couldn't lie to me, she still would not say why. I gave her almost everything, the least she could do was try. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road.
You guys are fucking great.
How do you feel? Because I'm feeling fine. I am feeling fine. Woo! Hey, listen, if you're going to be hanging around with us after the set, come talk to us. We like to meet new people, and especially in Kansas City, because we're not from here. And so it's good to meet people here.
Yeah, I don't like table, so
don't talk to Sean. He's not nice.
All right, sit down. A 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
You can have me on the road tonight, or you can take me any other time, or you can have me on the back porch before sunrise. Whisper softly in my ear tonight, your breath was warm and you looked just right when you embraced me. It's big brown eyes. It's the first time I remember feeling fine. Got the only thing I need here all the time. Broken glass, another picture frame. You know I'm sorry and you laugh at me while I try fix it right. Fell asleep right on the couch last night, the TV glowing and you caught my eye while you were dreaming. I held you tight. It's the first time I remember feeling fine. Got the only thing I need here all the time. We can share another root beer float, or we can tell each other dirty jokes, just run red lights past the time. Cup doesn't drink the whole damn pack. Hang up the phone, don't even call her back. Let's cut the line, it's on my mind. It's the first time I remember feeling fine. Got the only thing I need here all the time. Making dinner with the music on, the power's boiling and you stopped me, so we had the dance floor, living room. Kinda funny when you're acting strange. You break me out of the shell before bed is made. Yeah, you taught me there's a time to play. It's the first time I remember feeling fine. Got the only thing I need here all the time. It's the first time I remember feeling fine. Got the only thing I need here all the time. Around. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Hannah Lee? Said, do me a favor, someone to take your family company. Take the load off, Fanny. Take the load free. Take the load off. Followed me, he caught me in the law. Said, I'll fix your ass if you take Jack my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can? Take the load off, baby. Take the load. Now take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. Get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with the regards for everyone. Take a load off. Ready to two-step. One, two, three, four, two, two, three. You asked me out for coffee, but I didn't want to go. I knew I'd be reminded of all the things I said before. So I suggested whiskey and we went out for a drink. Now it's Sunday morning and we both got to think. Yeah, I know we've both been here before and we'll probably be again. Out there dancing all night long, two-stepping and a sin. Dig it now. Gonna say goodbye this time, thought I'd step out for a smoke. So I slipped into last night's clothes and that's when you awoke. Then we got to talking, nine turned into four. Finally got that coffee, then we stepped back out the door. I know we've both been here before and we'll probably be again. Out there dancing all night long, two-stepping and a sin. Yeehaw! told me about some place you knew that it weren't too very far. So I walked with you, we laughed again, stumbled into some old bar. We tipped a few, then we sang our song, made love on the couch again. We went for broke and it ain't no joke the way we both did. And I know we've both been here before and we'll probably be again. Out there dancing all night long, two-stepping into San Tony Compton. Start this whole thing over if I just come back home. This game can last forever when you're young with room to grow. But I'm not 22.
Sure I ain't.
You're not still 19. Uh-oh. There's work to do and there's bills to pay. We should probably break it clean. I know we've both been here before and we'll probably be again. Out there dancing all night long, two-stepping innocent. Hey, let me take one.
Falling. Wild ride.
Okay, I got a...
Wait, hold on. I got an interruption.
Oh, all right.
We have a special announcement.
We have a birthday in the house.
Woo!
Happy birthday, Tate.
Tate, happy birthday.
What was the name again?
Hey, is it a lot? Can we like get him a shot on us? Like, we'll pay for it.
Us.
Get the birthday boy a shot.
Yeah. Pour some shots on. Wait.
All right.
Hey, speaking of shots, though, I have this shot in my hand. Who wants to join me? Let's put it up. Kansas City, you guys are lovely. Have a great time.
Birthday sex.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes I'm an asshole. Let's wait for the birthday guy.
All right. So, like I think I said this before, but I'm going to say it again. We are Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. This is our third time here at the Westport Saloon. And I think they're going to let us come back based on the way y'all have been hanging out with us and drinking.
We sure hope so, anyways.
We sure as shit appreciate it. And, you know, we're gonna keep coming to Kansas City and hanging out with you guys, and we hope you keep coming and hanging out with us. We got, like, you know, if you got no cash, but you want to know who we are in the morning when you wake up with a terrible headache from all the crazy shit you do tonight, we got stuff that's for free. We also got stuff that we're selling, and it helps pay for gas for us to get back to St. Louis. So we'd appreciate it if you would throw us $10 here and there. We got CDs and shit. We got t-shirts and all that kind of stuff. And we got koozies, too. Keep your beer cold when you're drinking at home. I'm sure that take some of our free stuff and look us up tomorrow, okay? Anyways, this is the end of our set. We got just a couple of more here.
I'm in trouble, that's my middle name. But the beer is so cold, I just can't be tamed. This lady in the bedroom, she keeps on screaming my name. But the front door is open, and the whiskey's down the block. Well, my cigarettes are stale, they don't taste quite the same. A day after the party with that room still in rings. My ashtray's on the table, but the bus won't light. Like my head in a box all the day. I'm in trouble, that's my middle name. But the beer is so cold, I just can't be tamed. This lady in the bedroom, she keeps on screaming my name. But the front door is open, and the whiskey's down the block. But my cigarettes are stale, they just don't taste the same. A day after the party with that room sitting rings. My ashtray's on the table, but the bus won't light. Like my head in a box on the plane from last night. Do it now. Myself, it's only 2 p.m. There's still hours to live. Ain't got no reason to clean. So I pull on my boots, I hop in the car, and I drive on down to that liquor store. But the sign says closed on Sunday. She's got me hook, line, and sinker, tied to a finger. Bound this town, so I'm hook, line, and sinker. Caught me in the park just the other day, oh yeah. I ran with a girl I knew from around the way, oh no. Told you once, told you twice, told you every single night. You can't hold me up, tie me down this way. Oh yeah, she's got me hook, line, and sinker. Tied to her fingers, gag bound and ready, all tied and sweaty. Caught me with blue jeans down, she dragged me all around this town, and I'm hook, line, and sinker. That's Nigel Solomon. Shit is so good. That's Sean Camry on the fiddle. Tony Compton. We are Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. I'd like to say thank you to Whiskey for the Lady. Up right before us. Some of them are still here at least. Maybe lots of them. Dan Bliss before that. Some finger picking blues style guitar. Sound a little bit like Doc Watson. A little bit like Mississippi John Hurt. A lot of bit like good shit. My name is Billy. I'd like to throw a shout out to my friend Pat Hensler in the audience. This is my bassist right here. His name is David Robert Roach. We call him Doctor for short. Right behind me, that's Ed Dawgs. Ed Dawgs. Ed only joined this band about a month ago. That sounds about right. And listen to that shit, man. He knows all the songs. He knows how to handle me talking for a long, extended period of time. And I'm sure y'all want to get to drinking and hear me shut the hell up, but I can't, you know, I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting for my turn to come around. I'm gonna sing the last verse and we're gonna get the fuck out.
She could tell the way I looked something wasn't right. Oh no. But she knew she called me out here would start a fight. Oh yeah. She called my drink, but then she broke the cap and she slapped my face, but then she butted me up. Now I'm walking, my toes are on that line. Oh, now she's got me hooked, line, and sinker. Tied to her fingers.
To her fingers.
Gag bound and ready.
So ready.
All tied and sweaty.
Sweaty.
Off me with my blue jeans down. She dragged me all around this town. And I'm hooked, line, and sinker.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Give her anything her heart desires. Say no.
really mine. No one here like me. you gonna do when the well runs dry? You're gonna run away and hide. I'm gonna run right by your side. You pretty baby, I'd even die. I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm talking for you and me, and I'm hoping that you come back to me.
Oh,
every time you hurt me, I'd be crying all the time. If I made a scene each time you were mean, we'd be quarreling all the time. But I don't cry and I don't get mad. I try to take the good with the bad. If I cry every time you hurt me, I'd be crying all the time. Now and then you say you love me. I try to believe you do. Then you turn right around and hurt me like I was nothing to you. But I love you so, and I'll stay somehow. My tears won't flow and my head won't bow if I cry every time you hurt me. I'd be crying all the time.
You just can't keep running out of my life. Don't deserve. trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds if we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again. Some trails are happy ones, others are blue. It's the way you ride that trail that counts. Here's a happy one for you. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds if we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails.